I love Harlandale ISD because my drawing is going to be on the cover of the cultural arts program.